lift area. We are on the first floor.
The lobby.
And the lobby. This is the one room.
These are main two flats.
Yeah.
Left and right, these two flats.
This one. And there's another flat, this side, and there's the lobby.
This is the lobby, hello.
And in front of Leon.
This is the staircase.
And this is the staircase.
And then this is the third. What is the third? Third flat, no? First,
yeah.
Three.
There's another flat.
Four. Fifth. And that is the last one, sixth.
Yeah. Yes. So now we go inside. We'll go inside one of the flats. So let's go there.
Drawing room.
This is the drawing room.
Then guest toilet.
And this is the under room. And now this is one more washroom. There are two washrooms in one flat of 2 BHK, and it's a shaft for cross ventilation of air. And this is a kitchen which is furnished, ready to be used. And this under, this is the lift for this area. And this another room, and we are going to another 3 BHK room, 3 BHK flat. So this is the lobby. Everybody is lighting their torch because there is no electricity here, because the area is still under construction. So this is another one room, and this is the kitchen. The kitchen area is attached to the lobby. This is the lobby, and there is the kitchen. So it's very good, open, no door. There is no door to the kitchen. It's almost furnished. And this is the toilet. And this one room. And to this room, there is a balcony. And the other side, there are 2 BHK flats. We are in the 3 BHK flats. There is a balcony and there is a gap between 2 BHK and 3 BHK flats. You can see there. And now there is another room of 3 BHK. Now we're going to the next room, which is, and this is the, Leon, can you show the cupboard, please? Yes. So this is the cupboard, which every flats, every room has similar cupboard. Yeah. Now this is the, we have taken some photographs. This is from the ground floor. This is under floor from the entrance. This is a staircase. This is the from the first floor. This is the lobby area. And this is under space. And this is the photo from the lobby. This is the from the room. This is the kitchen. And this is the cupboard snack. This is the under cupboard. And this is under cupboard. And this is the picture from a room towards the balcony. And this is another balcony from the balcony, taken from the under balcony. This is the same. The balcony is covered with the. And this is the one of the shows us. This is the balcony. Now, let us discuss about alumni campus details. There are 3 kinds of flats, 2 BHK, 3 BHK and 4 BHK. 2 BHKs are in 100 yards, that is 900 square feet. 3 BHKs are in 150 yards, that is 1350 square feet. 4 BHKs are in 225 yards, that is 2025 square feet. 2 BHK and 3 BHKs are already ready. and 4 BHKs are going to be started soon. Phase 2 work will start immediately after clearance of 60% payment of phase 1 flats. Similarly, the work on phase 3 flat will start immediately after clearance of the payment of 60% for phase 1 and phase 2 flats. Total, there are 206 flats. This slide has two maps, one showing route from Tivoli to JNU Alumni Campus and other showing plot location is 1.26 square acre. This is about 1.5 km from Chhatrapati metro station and about 250 meters from Tivoli Garden. Now let's discuss about the team. Though there are 9 governing body members and about 15 project management committee members, but here I am only sharing 3 key members. That is President Mr. Robin Hibu, who is IPS of 1992 batch, General Secretary Dr. Lian Wapei, who is Associate Professor, IP College in Delhi University, and Mr. Sanjay Kumar, Associate Professor, Pataliputra University, Patna. For any query, please contact us at connect@jnualumni.in. We are only contacting through email. This video is only for the registered member of JNU Alumni Connect. Thank you.